Hi, my name is Drew Davidson. I am the director and a teaching professor at the Entertainment Technology Center here at Carnegie Mellon University. The ETC at Carnegie Mellon is primarily a graduate program focused on entertainment technologies at large, so video games and film, animation, themed entertainment. So that range of work is really, really exciting, and we're sort of exploring the future of that, looking to help innovate and take the lead as the field grows. And nothing wrong with just making something that's a lot of fun and engaging to play with as well. Believe it or not, it's a small world. My dissertation advisor knew the co-founders of the Entertainment Technology Center, Don Marinelli and Randy Pausch. And Don came out of the College of Fine Arts from drama, and Randy came out of technology, the School of Computer Science. So we're always looking to balance that in our student body. So we need about 40% to be out of technical backgrounds, whether they're programmers or engineers, then 40% out of artistic backgrounds, and that can be 2D, 3D, visual effects, graphic design, and then in the middle, we need people, for, you know, musicians, actors, writers, people with a business background. We've had biology majors, and like that mix, that sort of diversity is what's really important. So our students come from all over the world. And Randy, in his last lecture, which is a great talk he gave that was both a video and a book now, he talked a lot about head fakes. And like, I think the big head fake is you're coming to Carnegie Mellon, and it's less specifically about technology and art, and more about teamwork and leadership and working collaboratively to do something innovative together. What's fun about the ETC and Carnegie Mellon in general is students own their intellectual property. That led to students who get entrepreneurial in their ambitions while they're here. And like there's a famous video game called Peacemaker that started here as a student project. And the idea was, could you use a video game to teach people about the complexities of the issues around the Middle East? And so it was a very well done game that they took from a student pitch project and made it into a company that produced a full product that's still out there today and you can play it. And so that was a great success. Like one of our faculty members, Jesse Shell, started a company called Shell Games. Another one, Jessica Tribus, started a company. Lots of alums are there, and it's, you know, helped Pittsburgh become an area where there are companies where students can stay here in the city when they graduate and have jobs and a career within, I think, the new vibrancy that Pittsburgh's become.
The Millennium Dance Complex in Southside offers weekly classes in ballet, hip-hop, contemporary, tap, jazz, and burlesque. Get the highest level of service and instruction at Pittsburgh's ultimate dance experience. Visit our website for complete class schedule.